Before investing, you need to have a budget.
So check out this week's Money Minutes. All right, it's this week's Money Minute. Your online financial advisors, Ryan Payne, Courtney Dominguez. How are you, Court?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing well. Doing well. We're here. This is Nolita, north of Little Italy, for the record, in this really cool park here. I used to live down the street. And what we want to talk today about is, it's so overwhelming thinking about, oh, I've got to get my money invested. I've got to get into stocks, bonds, when I don't even have a budget. And that's kind of crazy.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And it doesn't matter if you're just starting out investing or if you're well into your career. If you're spending all of your income, you're never going to meet your financial goals. And creating a budget is that really crucial step one to know, what am I saving for? How much do I need to save to get there? And now look at, what am I saving? So am I going to meet those goals in the long run?
Yeah. Am I blowing too much money on Amazon Prime? You know,
it's
you
an
are.
Easy thing to do.
Yeah. So, I mean, but it sounds great. Okay. I need a budget, but like, how do you even start to build a budget? Because I think that can be even overwhelming when you're starting the financial planning process per se.
Exactly. Because in order to have a budget, you really used to have a spreadsheet, and you had to be really diligent about keeping up to date on that, adding it up. It was a lot of work.
Yes. I don't like spreadsheets at all.
So what's great about being in this digital world today is there's a lot of really good apps and computer applications that can help you budget, and they will look at your spending and start tracking it to see how much are you spending on Amazon versus your rent versus your groceries and what is needed, what's not needed. So there's a lot of great tools you can use to track that.
Yeah. In fact, we come up with our own online tool. Just email the word savings, all in capital letters. Send it to info@paynecm.com. We can get you set up with an online budget. And if you want our weekly timely, articulate, exciting content,
yes,
you can click on the link above below, moneyminutes.com, and subscribe. That's this week's Money Minutes. As always,
be bullish.